Use Power Automate to scrape a web page. Open Power Automate. Click on Create New Flow. Open the web page. Start recording a macro. Scrape the text in hrefs you want. Use Pager on the Next Page button. End recording. Save the flow. Close the browser in Excel file. Run that macro, and this is how you can...